शिक्षायती प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर एमिनेंट ऑथर्स एंगेजिंग टीचर्स सक्सेसफुल स्टूडेंट्स टू नो मोर ईमेल डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ हायर ऑर्डर एज डेरिवेटिव ऑफ ए फंक्शन इज ऑल्सो ए फंक्शन ऑफ एक्स इट इज पॉसिबल टू कैरी आउट सक्सेसिव डिफरेंशिएशन टू एनी ऑर्डर लाइक डी टू वाई डी बाई डी एक्स टू डी थ्री वाई डी टू डी एक्स थ्री एक्सेट्रा एग्जाम्पल वन y is equal to 4x cube minus 10x. Find second order differentiation coefficient with respect to x, that is d2y by dx, d by dx2. Step 1, dy, first we find the first derivative. So in step 1, we take dy by dx is equal to d dx is 4x cube minus 10x is equal to 12x square, minus 3 into 4, x to the power 3 minus 1, that is 12 x square minus 10. In step 2, we get take the second order differentiation. So d2y is equal to ddx of dy by dx is equal to ddx of 12 x square minus 10 is equal to 24x. In step example 2, differentiate e to the power 2x with respect to e to the power x. So let y is equal to e to the power 2x. So in step 1 we get dy by dx e to the power 2x is equal to ddx of e to the power 2x is equal to 2 e to the power 2x. Now step 3 we take step 2 we take the second order differentiation d2y by dx2 is equal to ddx of dy d by dx is equal to ddx of 12x square minus 10 is equal to 24x. Step 3 we substitute z for e to the power x, z is equal to e to the power x, then we get dy by dx e to the power 2x is equal to ddx of e to the power 2x is equal to 2 e to the power x. So we get dz by dx is equal to e to the power x. So dy by dz is equal to dy by dz divided by dz by dx is equal to 2 e to the power 2x by e to the power x is equal to 2 e to the power x.
Thank you for watching the video. Kindly write your comments. Click on the red subscribe button at the bottom of the video to get more details and free ebook. Email us.